Hello, how are you? Today I want to talk to you about a new electric plane. The plane is the Joby, an airplane with vertical takeoff and landing. The future has arrived. Welcome to Pachi Travels. With more than 1,000 test flights completed over the last 10 years, the Joby airplane has been designed to meet the uncompromising safety standards set by the FAA and other global aviation regulators. Joby Aviation is now engaged in a multi-year testing program with the FAA to certify our vehicle for commercial operations. We all want to spend less time traveling and more time living. At Joby Aviation, are making that possible with their pioneering electric aircraft. It's a faster, cleaner, and smarter way to carry people through their lives. Powered by 6 electric motors, the Joby aircraft takes off and lands vertically, giving the flexibility to serve almost any community. Flying with Joby might feel more like getting into an SUV than boarding a plane. Joby Aviation's S4 Air Taxi 2.0 is a 5-seat eVTOL, with one pilot and 4 passengers. The Joby airplane is using 6 tilting propellers which are located on both the fixed wing and its V-tail. 4 propellers tilt vertically including its entire motor nacelle, and 2 of the propellers tilt vertically with a linkage mechanism. The aircraft has this very modern and futuristic design with large windows for spectacular views and has a tricycle-type retractable wheeled landing gear. The company reports their aircraft is 100 times quieter than a helicopter during takeoff and landing with a near-silent flyover. A distributed electric propulsion system can take the aircraft to speeds of 322 km per hour, which are powered by a new design batteries, providing a range of 241 km. The vehicle employs a unified flight control system to reduce pilot workload during the conversion to and from VTOL to horizontal flight mode. If you want to be informed about the new news of the new Joby and other new types of airplanes, do not hesitate to subscribe, and do not miss the videos that I upload regularly. See you soon.